Welcome my new channel. Since this channel is purely dedicated to give some tips of mathematics, many of things mathematics is addition, subtraction, division, multiplication, fraction, geometry and algebra. Basically this is not true. Actually all of us are surrounded with principle of the mathematics. Today I am going to show how this is possible. Let's see the mathematics, meaning of the words of the mathematics. This word come from mathema, which is just a Greek word, whose meaning is basically knowledge. It is a language of understood. It is a language of understood. It is a language of understood. Everything around us. What do you mean this? If I want to communicate it other human being, first we use language. If we did not have the language, it would be very difficult to communicate it other human being. The good thing about mathematics, it is a universally understood. It is a universally understood. If I tell you I want to give one apple and two apple for some, for this how many apple we need? What I will do now? We will do addition. One apple added to two apple, we will get three apple. This language meaning is stand true for living in India, for the pupil of German, pupil living anywhere and any part of the world. Basically I am trying to see the language is understood everybody across the world. This language is understood everybody across the world. Let's see an example. If I give you 200 apple and I will 200 apple and I tell you to distribute it 10 people. My job to divide 200 by 10. If we multiply 10 with 1, we get 10. Let's go next number. 10 multiply with 2, we will get 20, and this is equal to 20, so this will be, after dividing we came to know each pupil will get 20 apple. This is the sense of logic. This is very basic example how mathematics will use in our real life. Let's see some picture in which mathematics is useful. I have tell you it is a language, but how it help in nature? It will help in nature. One, height of mountain. Two, area of earth. Distance between earth and distance between earth and sun. It also help finding out the average life. It also help the finding out the average life of the span of human being. Average life span of human being. Here we use the concept of trigonometry. Here we use concept of differentiation, concept of statistics. That means mathematics is not just a number. I want to talk about essence of mathematics. Mathematics is just a pattern, in my opinion. What is the pattern? I mean, it is connection, structure, some rules, regularity. What I can say? Actually, I think mathematics is like a god.